Hello and welcome to Card for the Day for Thursday, 31st of August 2023. Today we have a super blue full moon in Pisces. The second full moon in a month is called a blue moon. It is called a super full moon because it will appear to be larger and shine brighter due to its proximity to Earth's elliptical orbit. So the deck that I'm using is Moonology by Yasmin Boland, and the cards are Blue Moon, Believe in the Impossible, Full Moon in Pisces, Balance, Spirituality and Practicality. A blue moon is thought to be lucky, and it is the time to manifest your dreams into a reality. Now is the time to act on all the wonderful opportunities that are being presented to you. If you don't, you may not get the opportunity again. You may have heard the saying, once in a blue moon. What may happen may only occur once, so if you believe it, you can achieve it, and it's the time to go for it, as this situation is unlikely to be repeated. The full moon in Pisces is telling you to follow your intuition. Full moons are all about climaxes, maybe even the end of things, so if you're going through an emotional time, this may be coming to an end. Pisces is the last zodiac sign, so this full moon is making the end of things. Maybe you're finally leaving the past behind, no longer allowing it to control you. You are releasing the blockages, the pain of being a victim. You are embracing the new by letting go. Time to dive into your emotions, release the fear and the past, and move forward. It is time to send out your dreams and wishes to the universe. Believe you can achieve and take action with the opportunities that are being presented to you. Remember, the past does not hold on to you, nor does it dictate to you who you can become. You can choose to be the survivor and to release the chains and embrace the actions. For the past will not happen again unless you continue to choose to remain playing the part of a victim, blaming others, giving excuses and reasons why not. But once you embrace that you are worthy of achieving your dreams and believe you are worthy and take the action and take responsibility for your own life, you can achieve anything. This is a great time to manifest your intentions. So, what positive actions are you going to take today that will lay down a wonderful foundation for your glorious future? Wow, what a great message from Luna. I do hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, please like, share and subscribe. And if you're looking for more guidance and are ready for action, book your Pathfinder reading today. Have a great day taking action. Take care. Namaste. Bye.